Hello children, today we will learn about how our towns are run. Let's start. There are many things that have to be looked after in a town or a city. Roads have to be maintained, garbage has to be collected, the people have to be given clean water every day, and so on. Do you have any idea who does all this work? Okay, let me tell you. The municipality or municipal body of a town or city does all this and even more. The municipal body or municipality is the local government of a town or city. It is called municipal council or municipal committee in towns and small cities, and municipal corporation in big cities. Did you know the first municipality in India was set up in Madras? Now, Chennai. Do you know how a municipality is formed? Let me tell you. The people of a town elect the members of their municipal council or municipal corporation for 5 years. Then elections are held again to elect new members. The members are chosen from among the residents of the town. Children, a resident of a town is a person who lives in it. Only those who are 18 or older and are residents of a town can vote in the municipal elections of the town. A town is divided into many wards. As you can see in this map of Delhi, Delhi is divided into many wards. The people of each ward elect one member of the municipal council. If a town has 20 wards, for example, its municipal council will have 20 elected members. The elected members are called councillors. Children, the head of the municipal council is called the chairperson. He or she is elected by the councillors. The head of a municipal corporation is called the mayor. He or she is elected by the councillors. Now, I have an interesting activity for you. Find out if your city or town has a municipal council or a municipal corporation. Also find out the name of the chairperson or mayor. Now, let's understand the new words used in today's topic. Number one, municipality, the local government of a town or city. Number two, resident. A resident of a place is someone who lives in that place. Number three, ward, one of the small areas into which a town or a city is divided for elections and municipal work. Number four, councillor, member of a municipal council or corporation. Number five, Mayor, the head of a municipal corporation. Children, I hope today's topic is clear to you. Thank you.